Hey guys, welcome back to another vlog. It's your girl Boa. I'm basically taking a solo trip. Super excited, super tired. It's so early in the morning. It's about 4 a.m. but it's okay. I couldn't really vlog when I was basically waking up because I was basically in a rush to order Uber and to get here on time. So I finally arrived in YYZ. I'm basically waiting for my flight to basically depart. So once my flight basically arrives, I'm gonna board and basically depart. See you guys in New Jersey. Hey guys, so I'm basically still in the washroom. Oh my god, my hair is like not giving. But you know what? I was in a rush. Let me show you guys. I was in a rush, so I didn't really get to fix my hair that much. It looks like it's falling apart, which is a tragedy. So let's see if I can fix it really quick. The more I make it worse at this point. Okay, let's fix it really quickly because this is very annoying. Guys, honestly, when you're packing, don't overpack. Don't be like me because honestly, I overpack and this backpack is so heavy. And going through customs is not really fun, to be quite honest, because you can't really put the bag down. Because you're going to be moving around and stuff like that. So just pack lightly. For some reason, I can't figure out how to pack light. I'm always packing so much. So yeah, guys. And another tip is, basically, I would say bring food if you can, because my flight is in the morning, so I ended up bringing food. But typically, I always bring food, to be quite honest, just to be on the safe side, because airport food is expensive and it doesn't tend to taste amazing. And then, guys, I have to rush, yeah, and then you're basically stuck with like the bare minimum. This is not the best that I can do, but it's okay. I just needed for it to be enough to board the plane. That's it. Probably care for it being fancy because it's early in the morning. Who's gonna see me? Who knows me? No one. Right, so let's do that. I have like 30 minutes left. I have to basically go get money so that I don't get charged. Okay, I think this is better than nothing. What do you guys think? It's better than the original one. I feel like it's less messy. But once I reach my final destination, guys, I'm gonna fix it. I honestly did not have time this morning to do anything, to be honest. I'm gonna go get money. See ya. Peace.